me and the moon. So I'm gonna document, I'm here at the castle on the sea here in Denmark. I'm gonna document the last part of the race, of the famous race here that I participate in. So I'm gonna, so it's a little dark obviously, but I'm just gonna film here in the dark. Let's see if we can even get through, you know. So the moon is up there. Let's see if there's still a lake here. But anyway, I just want to do this video as part of my documenting the race, the invitation to. No, it's not gonna be a long video because it's dark, but see if there's a lake here, which I think there is, so we'll see. So there's a lake here. I mean, I'm getting this water. This water cleaner soon, so I can drink from lakes, which will be really cool. Really. I wonder how you drink. Does anybody know how you drink from seawater? How you get the salt out of the seawater? I don't think you can use the water cleaner for that, but it should be possible to drink seawater if you clean up the salt, right? You can drink a little bit of seawater anyway. But yeah, I'm really excited here. I got my new shoes, got my smartwatch. Actually, there is a little light, but you see the moon up there. With the water hose, I usually avoid the stream. bit out light, but I had some light in my LED lamp in my cab that ran out of battery. I just like walked out and it was just me and the moon. So it is about 7, I think. Or about 6 or something. And actually this part of the race has not been documented ever, like on YouTube. But it is a part of the race. And let's see. Maybe I'm just like gonna walk out directly into water or something, I don't know. Like I have fallen into holes before, at least one time in recent time I fell into a big hole in the forest. Nothing happened, but I mean I just wasn't hurt, but going back now, gonna end the video. And there's this guy with a light over there who can't cross either. Look at the light. See the light?